Immokalee are accused of trying to escape custody, and deputies say one tried to grab the deputy's gun. This all started with a fight along South 4th Street and Boston Avenue. That is where NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is live tonight. Ryan, this sounds like this was pretty dangerous for the deputy.
Peter, good evening. This was all about distraction. CCSO deputies thought a early Sunday morning scene had already wrapped up when they then realized they had to fight for their lives, from going to cuff someone into getting their gun stolen right out of its holster. Take a look at the two men that the Collier County Sheriff's Office says is responsible for crimes that could have put deputies in the hospital or even worse. This is 26-year-old Alonzo and 23-year-old Bernabe Cristobal. CCSO says they got a tip from a passerby that there was a fight along 4th Street South and Boston Avenue in Immokalee early Sunday morning. When they arrived to the home, they saw four men involved in a physical altercation. Within seconds, little brother Bernabe sprinted towards this fence. Too slow for deputies. As Bernabe was being placed into cuffs, older brother Alonzo went for the deputy's guns. A fight ensued, and deputies were able to subdue Alonzo and get possession of their firearms. During the scuffle, Bernabe flipped his cuffs to the front and tried to escape again with no luck. Both men are being charged with attempt to escape custody and resisting arrest, and Alonzo will face a felony associated with trying to swipe the firearm. Now, both brothers are in custody at the Collier County Jail tonight, and this is not the first time we've brought you this intersection here on NBC2. Just about 3 weeks ago, a woman was violently assaulted and sexually battered in an alley right behind me. Reporting local tonight in Immokalee, Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.